In a major security breach, the personal details of thousands of Dell computer customers have been made public.
Reporter Jacqueline Maddock joins us. Jackie, how has this breach happened?
Well, Deb, it's an American company called Epsilon that's been targeted in this cyber attack, an attack that's so serious that the US Secret Service is now investigating. Now, Epsilon is an email service provider for Dell and thousands of other global companies like Visa. Now, the customer data of each of these companies has essentially been stolen. We're talking email addresses and also full names, the idea being that that data would then be sold on to third parties who would try and pull off some pretty sophisticated email scams. So Dell, as you can imagine, has apologised to its Australian customer base and it's warning them not to open any emails that look at all suspicious or are from unknown users. Even if you receive an email from Dell itself, you'll know it's a fake if Dell asks you for your financial details. They say never, ever, ever give away your bank details online, guys.
A serious breach. Thanks for the advice. 10 reporter Jacqueline Maddock.